Inflation continues at a historic pace, and that leaves families struggling to get by. The Bureau of Labor Statistics reports that January food prices were about 11% higher than last year, and it's hitting low-income families especially hard as food prices rise faster than salaries and the Social Security cost of living adjustment.